with reverence we address, for all his grace and dying pains, and splendid righteousness. With tuneful tongue the Holy Ghost, for his great work we praise, whose power inspires the blood-bought host their grateful voice to raise. Thus the eternal three-in-one we join to praise for grace and endless glory through the Son, as shining from his face. Thomas Rowe, 1786 to 1864.
Exhale the chin down. Now roll the right ear, the right shoulder, and we'll start with the neck.
Chapter 2. Adoration. What is adoration? Adoration has been defined as the act of rendering divine honor, including in it reverence, esteem, and love. Adoration literally signifies applying the hand to the mouth,